we're heading to the mega adventure, which is just up the hill. We're gonna do some zip lining. It's a walking trail.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely up.
It's so pretty through here. Nature, no cars. There's probably other ways to get to the mega adventure, but this is the mega adventure way. Right after we just downed a bunch of wings, walking a mile, probably not quite a mile, to the zip lining. Ready to choose your package.
Good. I'll do that now.
We're gonna do the mega climb first. The only mega thing that I'm scared about is the fact that it's thundering. At least it's not lightning. Okay, good. We're starting on the easy level. I like the easy stuff, the stuff that's not super high. Anything higher than this, I get scared.
So my recommendation, if you do level one first, because you get two levels.
Okay.
After that, depending where you want to go, if you're okay with level three, you can go level three. If not, you can go to level two. You can hold your rope or the ropes in an obstacle course. Okay. Refrain from touching the metal cable, the transition points, and the carabiner.
Don't touch the metal cable?
Yes, because these are meant for the safe rollers, this device. If it rolls over your finger, it's not going to be a fun day for you.
I got you.
All right?
Here we go.
Hey, yeah, Brittany.
So there's three different levels. We're on level one, and I'm already scared. This is me doing obstacle number two on level one.
Look down the whole time.
What?
Look down the whole time and hold your breath. She did it, folks.
Guys, I'm supposed to jump. How am I supposed to jump on this next one?
You got it, Brittany.
I like that level one's not super high. I'm conquering my fear of heights and my fears of obstacles. Mainly my fears of heights.
My fear of ants.
How high do you think this is in the air?
I mean, it would suck to fall.
Like, if you jumped from here, you're probably not gonna even break anything.
You might. You probably.
If you,
I would.
If you
I
were
would
an
break.
Idiot, but it's probably only like 10 feet in the air.
I would break every bone in my body because I'm fat.
So I'm gonna sit on this here ball, this orange ball, and I'm gonna apparently float to the other side. YOLO. YOLO. Beautiful up here, but now it's raining. I'm stuck in the rain with Mark.
We had things to do.
We are stuck in the rain and I'm on my butt because of it.
Second day, the rain spoiled a little bit of our fun, but we're still having fun.
Mark's getting all strapped up to do the mega jump, which is a four-story tall jump in the downpour right here. I'm gonna film him. I'm not doing it. I'm scared of heights. Do it! Do it! That was so funny.
It's fun.
How was it looking from the top?
I didn't want to go. I was scared.
When I saw that Mark was scared, I knew that I would probably cry at the top then.
About to jump off a five-story building. I'm a little bit scared. Brittany's watching, so I gotta act tough.
One, go.
Oh no!
Woo! I forgot to bend my knees. I was too busy trying to act tough. Go ahead.
Doing the zip line. How excited are you for the zip line?
Pretty excited.
I'm excited and I'm scared. This is like the biggest zip line I've ever done. The longest zip line. It goes over the ocean onto a little island. Oh man. How much of a gnarly wedgie am I gonna get on this thing?
Again.
We did it! It's beautiful, it's clean, it's fun, it's expensive, there's a lot to do, it's awesome.
We'll be doing that.
So our last stop for the day is Somerset Skatepark. We made it here, but our last skate park for the day is Somerset Skatepark, the fourth park we visited in Singapore. It's right off the Somerset MRT station, directly off the station. You won't miss it. This is the best park in Singapore. Maybe not the biggest, but it's the best. It's where everybody's skating. It's the first time we've seen any Singaporean skateboarders. Cool.
I still like Extreme Plaza. I like this too.
We ended it with a banger. Yeah! My feet hurt, my legs hurt. I don't want to do this, but I'm going to do it. Ah, that was so stuck, my hand. Tricks, different park, different day, different country. That's it for Somerset Park. I'm exhausted. But that's it for the vlog today, for day three.
Because we're out of this.
Yeah, the GoPro's about finished.
Sure.
I'm so tired. It's nine o'clock, almost. Yeah, it's 8:45. We're going to bed. Peace. Yeah. Oh, yeah.